Hey everyone, welcome back. Hope you all are having an amazing week. So today we will be making pan-fried oysters. Now these are fresh oysters, so they are going to leave a lot of water. They are going to have a lot of moisture. So let's call them pan-cooked oysters. So we'll be cooking pan-cooked oysters today. And also these are a little tangy. So in case you don't like the tang, just reduce the quantity of kokum in the recipe. So let's get started. Today we'll be making a very special dish. Special because this has been a part of my life growing up as a kid. And this is my grandmother's recipe. I have made minor alterations to reduce the carbs and increase the fats. So today we'll be making pan-fried oysters. For that we require 1 kg of fresh oysters, 100 grams of salted butter, 60 ml of kokum, unsweetened kokum juice. It is also known as Garcinia indica. We also require lots of coriander stems, finely chopped, 1 teaspoon of turmeric, 1 teaspoon of pink Himalayan salt, 4 teaspoons of Kolhapuri masala. Now in case you don't find this, you can always take 2 teaspoons of Kashmiri red chili powder, 2 teaspoons of garam masala and 3 to 4 cloves of garlic and lots of coriander for garnish. So let's get started. In a pan, add our butter. On a high flame now. I need the flame to be very high. Now immediately add our Kolhapuri masala to this. Lovely aroma. And we'll also add our turmeric. Mix well. Once the butter melts, add in our pink Himalayan salt. Mix well. And on very high flame, add our oysters to this. Now these oysters have a lot of moisture in them, so we want to evaporate the moisture on very high flame, and they cook really fast. Now let it cook on high flame for 7 to 10 minutes till all this water starts drying up. Now this is how it looks after 10 minutes. You can see there is still a lot of moisture in this. Now I'm going to add our coriander stems to it. Mix well. And I'm going to cook it for another 5 to 7 minutes because I want the water to evaporate. So in some cases it might take a little longer if there is a lot of moisture in the oysters. We want them really dry. So leave it on for another 5 to 7 minutes. Till all the water evaporates. And this is how they look after another 10 minutes. So I have cooked them for a total of 20 minutes and keep stirring in between so they don't stick to the bottom of the pan. Now, once all the water is evaporated, I'm going to add our kokum juice or Garcinia indica juice. Now be careful when you buy this juice because sometimes it is added with a lot of salt. So be careful, in case there is salt in the juice, reduce the quantity of your pink Himalayan salt. Keep it on high flame and add in half of the chopped coriander. Now stir for another 2 minutes and then switch off the flame. And this is how our pan-fried oysters look. Just garnish it with lots of coriander and enjoy.